Welcome to Training Tip Tuesday. My name is Linda Kwan, and I am the owner and trainer at Wow Bow Wow. Today's topic is teaching your dog tricks and how it's an amazing way to build a great relationship with your dog. In this video, this is Danny and me, and we are taping a session where I am slowly teaching him how to do middle, the trick middle. When I first began to train, I really didn't think teaching tricks was an important foundation cue to teach the pet parents. I mean, I did the basic cues and then teaching the pet parents about their dog's behaviors, body language, and outlets and things like that. But I didn't think tricks were that important. But I changed my mind because I realized as I am showing how to teach tricks to the pet parents in my classes, I realize it's another way for pet parents to enjoy the relationship with their dogs, as well as learning to become a better trainer, actually, because they are honing in their skills, learning by interacting with their dog as they're training them a fun trick without pressure, that if you make these adjustments this way or that way, that the dog responds better. So you become better in tune with your dog. And this basically becomes very helpful in you working with your dogs to teach them the basic cues, like recall and walking on a loose leash. The dog learns how you teach and learns how what you're trying to communicate with them much better. Well, thank you for joining me for Training Tip Tuesday. I hope this was helpful. Please contact us if you need more support. Contact us for a free consultation. You can call us at 714-794-9625 or email us at wowbowwowsocal@gmail.com. And that's down here in the text part of this YouTube. Until next Tuesday, happy training!